excitement from Rocky Mountain House in Alberta. Jumper extraordinaire, Curt Browning. He was sixth in his first Olympic Games.
With the most international renowned skaters, one thing that always comes across is the personality. It hits you right between the eyes. He's got it. That was unfortunate for Curt. He did it so well in Calgary. A triple axel, the most difficult combination. Nevertheless, there's a little more to the program than just the combination, but it will cost him. Beautifully high double axel, again with an extended three leg, always the sign of a superior skater. Certainly he would have received very high marks had he not made that mistake. He earned his reputation in Calgary, where he brought down the house. This will not be as high as it was, but it was definitely a quality program.
Curt just said, sitting there, I should have jumped then, and I jumped then, meaning he jumped a little too late, and that's where he's paying in this first set of marks, the technical for that slight thing. I'm sure his second set of marks will be much higher. And they are a 5-6 from Denmark and Austria and the Soviet Union, and those are the highest marks we have seen so far, and still with a lot of skaters to come. 11 of them, he is sitting first in the short program.